Many patients come into the office with a broad spectrum of different symptoms. Here's an example. Fatigue, chronic pain, joint pain or diffuse pain, pain all over the body. Insomnia, never feeling rested. Fatigue, depression, anxiety. We get this a lot, mental confusion. You know, they're doing something and they take a step aside and they say, what am I doing? We get a lot of these complaints. Now in the past, you really didn't have much of a barometer as to assess what is going on and how to go about fixing those types of complaints. But now, in the past couple months really, we've been having a lot of success with what's called a hair analysis. You see, your hair, the shaft of that hair is in constant contact with blood vessels in your body. And what happens is any nutritional intake or even toxic load intake will be excreted through the hair within a 4 to 6 month range. So if you have cut some shafts of hair and then you have it analyzed, you could see really what's going on metabolically in your body and from a toxic metal standpoint just from that analysis. Very inexpensive, very effective, non-invasive, and the results we're getting are pretty fantastic. I did this test on myself. I don't have those symptoms, but I wanted to get an idea really what's going on with me, and this will show you the breakdown of the report, which is fantastic. But I'll tell you what really is amazing. You do this hair test, and then you combine it with urine analysis and blood analysis, which we offer here, and you have a very comprehensive approach as to why you're feeling the way you are and could potentially pick up some conditions or diseases before they become really clinical. This stuff is easy to do. The analysis, the interpretation, it's all done for you. So when you have this test done, you get a great report that explains everything. As I always say, it's not easy. It's always worth it. Come on in, I'll share my report with you. You'll see how healthy I am, what's going on with me, and this may be the right test for you. Thank you so much.